Greetings, petitioner, if that is what you are. Step to the podium.
A foreigner? This promises to be a colossal waste of time.
It lives in our kingdom, does it not? I at least am interested in what it might have to say.
Hail, stranger. I am Savan, speaker of the One True King's Council. State your nature and business for the record, please.
Your nature, yes. What are you exactly? You're not one of the... well, what do they call themselves? The Dran, are you?
Then why, pray tell, should we waste our time with you? This is a... great power, you say. And why would you seek such entities?
Do you speak of killing the Fae?
They did not specify their prey, Nael. In any case, the Fae have been...
Unless you're both...
immaterial! This council cannot aid the petitioner in any way, given our current...
You have wasted quite enough of our time, foreigner.
Hold a moment, Onuril. Perhaps this the Fae presently live in fear and uncertainty, stranger. The One True King has been usurped by an imposter, aided by one of those seated before you, but we know not which. As an independent party, you might Will you help her?
That is wise. You are under no- That said, should you come across sufficient evidence, you are permitted.
A great tragedy, stranger. For eons, the Fae and this council have faithfully served the One True King.
The imposter, Faelin or Faerin or whatever they call themselves now, placed the king in an eternal slumber.
The king was attacked in his own chambers, behind this very door. The imposter could-
But, of course, we all have our alibi.
If you can find any evidence tying one of us to this tragedy or to the imposter, then Fae justice might be done.
It won't be enough, Savan. The imposter still sits upon the throne.
Yet, it will be a step, and a necessary one, toward restoring order among the Fae.
It means you're not Fae, and your life is easily forfeit.
Please, Onuril. Stranger, we will just...
We do not...
Peace, Onuril.
I will answer your question, stranger. With a traitor among us.
And rightly so.
And you do not wish to hold...
Regardless, stranger. So, any evidence...
Precisely my...
Which is why, if and...
And if that evidence has been forced...
Onuril, only you as you...
We now know...
Can you blame them, though?
Is that an...
If you would allow me to finish. I was saying we would do well to...
And yet that path has led...
Indeed. Alas, we...
There is no blood.
Not that we were able to investigate the scene fully.
At your request, Onuril.
They...
Regardless, it is unknown.
And many.
The king has ruled.
Some believed he was...
More than...
Indeed.
Imagine what... of course!
Please, Onuril. The simple answer, stranger.
Which is why we must...
They are a monster.
Nor those of us...
Nor for the law. On this we all agree. The impulse... So it...
We cannot function like this, stranger. If we cannot root...
As you will,
Okay.
Yeah.
Fit. Here they come. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, let's see. Out of room. I can't carry any more of that.